Assalamualaikum everyone. I am Hana.
And I am Aisha.
For English, English at SNK Agama Faham. As I'm sure you are all aware, we recently had our first ever talent time competition on 26 May of 2017. So Aisha, yes, what do you think about the event?
It was a very entertaining event, right?
Yeah, definitely.
And definitely 100% halal.
So today we are going to interview our winner, and yeah, here you go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
I think about competition is good because it can help students to improve their English in daily life. The competition also can help students to show their talents in English, like singing, beatbox remix, and others. Also can improve their self-confidence on the stage and give the best performance for the audience. As we all know, we were done facing the examination weeks. So I think the competition can help us to release our tension, overcome our stress, and ready to face the Ramadan happily.
As for the participant to show the talent, because when we are in high school, especially in hostel life, it is hard for us to show our talent. So this competition is a good chance to show our talent.
Okay, when I was told that I'm the winner, I feel shocked first, and of course at last I will be happy. I want to thank all the teachers, my friends, especially Naim and Faiz Faizat, who had support me from the beginning until the end. So I hope from this winning this trophy, I will be more good and expert in English, inshallah. Okay, for the audition, I hope that the English panel can organize more programs like this, such as spelling bee, choral speaking, stories, so the student will be more good expert during the English language. Thank you.
After the competition, I am more confident than before. So inshallah, if there are volunteers needed, in future, I will be the first one who volunteer. Lastly, I want to say thank you for giving me a chance to show my talent. And the competition is such a great experience for me. And that's all I want to say. Thank you.
Okay, that's it for our interview today.
Stay tuned for our more exciting English event in the future. And
thanks for watching.